beautiful beyond description, too marvelous for words. Too wonderful for comprehension. Nothing ever seen or heard.
Has nothing ever seen
or heard.
Who can grasp
great wisdom? Who can fathom, Master? Tell him,
saints,
beautiful, Majesty enthroned above, I stand in awe of you. Our minds do not have the capacity, Lord, to really understand your mercy. Surely we don't deserve it. And daily you forgive us. Who are we, Lord? Like David, we say, what is man? You are mindful of him. The Son of Man, you have visited him. We sin and we fail, yet you remain faithful. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for the blood you shed for us. The blood that is still available to wash away every sin and remove every stain. We give you praise for your mercy. Who but Jesus can say, come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I'll give you rest. What other man has said that, Lord? What other prophet, what other philosopher has ever said these words? None. No one except you, because you're so precious, merciful. We do not deserve it. Not one of us deserves it. Yet you love us still. We give you praise. Today we stand here thanking you. We thank you for every moment. You've come and touched our lives. How often, Lord, we just ignore you, but you never ignore us. How often we hurt you, you've never once wounded not one of us. You're patient and kind. That mercy, that precious mercy. Lift your hands and thank him for his mercy. Think about the times he has loved you when you were unlovable. Think about the times he has come and touched your life when you did not deserve it. Think about the times you have forgotten him and he whispered in your heart and said, I'm still here. And we often wonder, how can God love us like this? How can we be so deserving of this love? Why would he love us? Why would he care? What is it about us he likes? What is it he sees in us? We're nothing but dust. Why would God care for dust? Now you sing it again. Maybe now we'll have some meaning. You are beautiful beyond description. Listen to the words you're singing. Too marvelous for words. All I can say is not enough to describe him. All I can preach for the rest of my life will not be enough to describe him. All the preachers on earth that have preached throughout the centuries and will continue to preach cannot describe him. He's beyond description. The songwriter was right. You are beautiful beyond description. Who can really describe the Lord? Can a painter describe him? Can a philosopher describe him? Can the greatest preachers on earth describe him? No. No one can. He's beyond description. Too marvelous for words. Who can fathom that blessed, incredible love? Who can ever grasp his mercy? Sometimes we sing the song and don't really pay attention to what we're singing. Would you now do it? Would you think about how special you are to him? Lift your hands to him. He deserves it. He deserves your worship. You are beautiful beyond description. Too marvelous for words. Too wonderful for comprehension. Nothing seen or heard. Lord, who can grasp your wisdom? Who can fathom your love? So beautiful. I give you praise, Jesus. Majesty enthroned above. Tell him I stand in awe of you. You're so holy. All praise.